The Lompoc Valley Medical Center is easing its visitation restrictions. Visitors can now come between 10 a.m. and 8 p.m. Everyone will be screened for COVID-19 symptoms before going in. Acute care patients at the medical center can have one person visit them in the acute care wing. Pediatric and obstetric patients can have two visitors per patient for the length of the patient's stay. COVID-positive patients cannot have visitors.